He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went on to her. Andy Wolo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Woe said, sit down, I got some bad news that's gonna hurt. He said, I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't home tonight. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that aimless boy Seth. Now he got mad and he saw red, and he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see, and he didn't have many friends and he just lost him more. Brother thought his wife must have left town, so he went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse, came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make. The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial, slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said supper's waiting at home.